knows what it did, if it saved my new Mac or not, man. I hope it did. There it is. Convoy. Host confirm. Let's take those shavings back if we can get them again. Well, hell. Can't get the one it froze up on me with. Trying to deliver cars, yeah. No. No. Guess I could go there. Let's do that. Yeah, fuck yeah, let's do that. Resume delivery. That's what we wanted. We wanted that one to begin with. Let's try this again, see if it freezes up. Good to me. Music's a little loud. Let me turn that shit down a little bit. All right, let's do it. Loaded up. The new Mac, baby. Yes, sir. The new 12-speed.
Look out, look out. What's going on, man? Time while you're waiting, man, you could go hit me up on my Twitch and YouTube channels.
You convoying right now? You got me streaming?
Yeah, we're streaming right now. Yeah, it's Huff01.
What is it?
It is Huff01, HUFF01.
Yeah, I'm totally hopping right now. I take it you're gonna be trucking for a while.
Oh yeah. We'll be on for a while. Turn the fucking lights off so they're okay. Ha! Trying to do too much at once here. you find your way in there, man, hit that follow button if you like it. Been off for 2 or 3 weeks, getting back in it, a little rusty on the camera work, but that comes around. Let's see, oh, we have a red light. Back her down, son. Take a breather. New Mac, I ain't sure. I think I might like it. First truck other than a Peterbilt. Look out. I'm supposed to turn here. Am I supposed to be in that turning lane? Hell yeah. Like it, man, hit that follow button. I appreciate it. Let me see, I want to switch sides, there we go. Why you look away, you're fucking dangerous. Wheel is touchy. Look out! Look out! Thank God he got off.
back crooked, Irma. Their trailer. We'll leave it with them. There's a lot of business with these people. We got it opened up in there. There's. What are they doing right here? Meat? I'm gonna take a break for a second, but be right back. Thank you.
All right, on to the next one. Let's refresh this. What these boys got going out of here? We're gonna help with some. Stay close, we're staying close. We ain't hauling no damn cheese. Something like that. Run some meat down there. Some milk, meat. Just want to pay some more. That's 45. We'll do that one. See how this thing pulls a damn. Maybe a little much. Up to some live cattle back there. Looks like cattle, it ain't pig. Over the road. motherfucker's kidding me, right? Thought about throwing it in there, but it ain't gonna work. That was the angle I wanted.
theirs. Break it. Kill the windshield wipers. Blow the engine for a minute. Something up and run it back up there, so. Where's my trailer at? Back up. Oh. Sam Hill, we're hauling here. Taking it 54 miles.
can do a convoy. I'm just give me some time because I'm buying myself a trailer, so.
Say hello.
What kind of trucks are you driving?
I'm driving a Mack for the first time tonight. Used to drive Peterbilt all the time.
Oh, all right, 10-4. You like it?
Yeah, it's getting it done, yeah.
All right. I have a question for you. Do you have your home trailer, or we just grab in some, you know, some company trailers and convoy with that?
I just using their trailers. I own 50 trailers, but I'm just using theirs. I'm running the Mac for the first time tonight. That's all I'm really doing. I'm a streamer, I run live. You gotta check me out at Twitch and YouTube at Huff01. Tonight I'm just running the Mac truck, man, just giving it a test run, but using the other company's trailers.
All right, then, 4. Well, you're in Wyoming right now, okay. I have to get my... Jesus Christ, I have difficulty to talk, Jesus. I have to get the DLT.
10-4.
Give me a sec, I'll get some DLCs and I'll be right back.
So hit that follow button too, man. Hit that follow button, hit that subscribe button on YouTube for me.
Alright, and 4.
I appreciate it if you do, man. A lot of hard work put in. A lot of enjoyment too, though.
All right. Be right back.
People, take your time. I'll be here. I'm in no hurry. Nobody gets left behind.
All right.
Straighten it back up. trailer stand, leaving it. Break it. Kill the engine. Drop the trailer. We'll see. We'll consider what they got to offer.
Oh, okay. See what the Mac does with the big boys. Appreciate that, HNTWYD. Let me see what's what I want to do here. That's what I'm going to do. That's what they need. Took this out of gear. Piece of equipment, son. I guarantee that thing will go anywhere.
saying, I'm back. What's up?
There he is. You want to snatch this load I got? Or do you want to wait on the... I'm an hour from dropping it. Whatever you want to do. 100 miles from dropping it.
All right. You can finish your load. Installed a bunch of DLCs, and now I have all the DLCs of the game, so should be good for a while.
Yeah, I think Texas is next. I think it'll be around Christmas, I'm guessing. I have no idea. I'm guessing around Christmas.
Yeah, at that point.
tells me to go this way. Dude, are we in the thing or not? What the hell?
got? Meat? Meat? Meat?
Does anyone want to do a load?
You got Wyoming, man? I think we were discussing picking one up in Wyoming. What you got? What was you thinking?
I'm back. I think I'll join you. In which state you are?
I'm in Wyoming. Gillette, Wyoming.
All right, 10-4.
You gonna meet us up there, man? All three of us?
I cannot fast travel to Gillette, so I'll be at Cheyenne in Wyoming.
We don't need to drive a trip if you need to. Or whatever you want to do. I can wait. It's a game of patience, man.
Could you repeat? My music and game is too loud.
Can you drive to Gillette? Can you drive to where I'm at?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, I'll wait on you.
Alright, I'll get to, I'll drive to Gillette and let you know when I'll be there.
10-4. Who was that, Hills talking to us a minute ago? Are you coming to Gillette also? I'll wait on you too. It's a game of patience, man.
Wait for me in Gillette. You think we can, join in Casper. It's gonna be like after out for you and I.
I'm hooked up to the load. Well, I don't know if you can pick it up in Casper or not. I've got the load behind, you know.
Alright, 10-4.
See if you can pick it up. That was Hales. That's who it was. Hales, you gonna meet us in Wyoming?
All right, up. I'll drive straight to Casper and make a stop there. So it is my first time in beautiful Colorado.
You're in Colorado, you say?
No, I just teleported to Wyoming. Thank you.
Come the fuck on, man.
I'm in Casper right now.
Alright, I think I'm like 60 miles out.
Alright, 10-4. All right, I'll be at the gas station in Casper, so I'll be waiting for you.
Turn the truck off, huh?
Oh, I see you right there. I'm refueling.
trailer. Killing it.
Hey, give me a minute here. I'm gonna go get a drink. Just take a lap.
All right, 10-4.
mic check.